A brief but crowded visit for Rima Salah began at the headquarters of the National Council for Childhood and Motherhood, UNICEF's main governmental partner in Egypt. Talks with NCCM Secretary General Mushira Khattab focused on the forthcoming UN consultation on violence against children, to be hosted by NCCM in June. It would be, said UNICEF's Deputy Executive Director, an event with important implications for conservative Arab societies.
And I know usually we don't say because it's taboo. We have violence, we don't have violence. How could we have violence? But now we're opening up and saying, yes, we have violence in the family, in school, and, you know, everywhere.
A drive through the Cairo traffic took Dr. Salah to a meeting with another key ally, the Grand Sheikh of Al-Azhar, Dr. Mohammed Said Tantawi. Dr. Salah used the occasion to express UNICEF's gratitude for the supportive role played by this leading Islamic authority on a range of issues affecting children, including polio immunization and the battle against female genital mutilation. Dr. Tantawi said that Al-Azhar had told the whole world that FGM had no basis in Islamic teachings. It was, he said, a cruel and unnecessary practice based on nothing more than tradition. It was an encounter with some of Cairo's neediest children that concluded Dr. Salah's stay in Egypt. At a shelter for street girls run by Hope Village with the support of UNICEF, the Deputy Executive Director spoke with 8-year-old Shema, one of the girls who come to the centre for meals, medical care and to take part in a range of activities. In Cairo, this is Simon Ingram reporting for UNICEF. For every child, advance humanity.